Thank you.
Welcome
for stopping
to
by.
The Hemp Source. Happy 420.
420 friendly.
420 friendly. And hey, guess what? Become. Because it is what? It's not marijuana. It's hemp.
Yay!
It is legal!
What's up, it's ZenSoFly, and we're here live for the grand opening of the Hemp Source, and I'm here with the owner, Sianka. Come in. Congratulations on the grand opening.
Hi, thank you.
How are you feeling? This is a really big day for you.
Well, I'm a little nervous, but I'm going to take some CBD to calm me down. It's 420, so I'll relax.
So what's the difference between marijuana and hemp?
Marijuana is high in THC, low in CBD, whereas hemp is high in CBD, low THC.
So what are some of the benefits of just CBD in general?
CBD is actually pronounced cannabidiol.
See, I couldn't pronounce that, so I just went with the acronyms.
But the benefits, it helps with anxiety, stress, depression, bipolar, high blood pressure, diabetes, fibromyalgia, arthritis, pain, joint pain. It helps with everything. One plant for so many different aspects.
Yeah.
It could feed you, clothe you.
So hemp is pretty much life.
Hemp is life. Hemp is the future. At the Hemp Source, we carry edibles, pet treats, body products, which includes soap, body butter, body scrub, candles, edibles, flour, pre-rolls, tinctures.
I'm so excited to try this. Me and DOC are out here. Hemp Source, 115 Goldsboro Street in Wilson. As you see, we've got the beers we're about to crack open with the CBD. They've got the cakes, which are beautiful. We're going to show you all that with CBD in it. So this is going to be my first time actually trying any CBD products. So I'm really excited. Well, thank you so much, Sianka, for having this shop and speaking with us. But you can check them out online too, thehempsourcenc.com. So make sure you check them out, get their products. If you're in the area, come here. It's amazing outside, inside and outside. They got an outdoor patio. You can chill, relax, and they've got a little bit of everything in there. So make sure you come through. Show love to the Hemp Source. It's the People Station, Choice FM.
DOC, the one and only, the big homie, coming at you live from the Hemp Source out here in Wilson, North Carolina. Round away, Wilson, you feel me? It goes down. I'm here with Melinda. Melinda is about, have you already gotten something, or are you in the market for it? So what'd you get?
I have gotten the CBD oil.
CBD oil?
Yes.
And what's that for?
It's for my chronic pain.
Chronic pain? Like what? If you don't mind me asking.
I have back chronic pain. I have fibromyalgia. I have migraines. I have arthritis. Yes.
And CBD helps with all of this or just what?
No, it helps with all of this.
Okay. So did you do the oil? Like, you do with the tongue application, or how do you use yours?
I do the tongue application. I have the 2,000 milligram. Yes.
And it works for you, right? That's all right. So would you recommend it for the public? Because I know a lot of people are still scared of the newer technology, if you will. Like, would you recommend it for pain and everything?
Yes, I would highly recommend it.
And then what would you say to the people that are scared because of the whole legal aspect? Because it's legal. We know it's legal. But there are still some people out there that are still a little confused on it. Could you clarify that for them? Just let them know, hey, it's all good?
Yes, this is all legal. It's nothing to be scared of, and it doesn't have side effects. I mean, it's a plant. And this right here does not have marijuana in it. So this is all legal here, and it does not have side effects like all the other pain meds do.
That's it. I love it. I appreciate you, Melinda. I hope for nothing but a speedy recovery for you, and enjoy that CBD for sure.
Thank you.
All right. We appreciate you. DOC, Choice FM 9210. I'm out.
This is one of our strongest flowers right now. Thank you. So yes, this is Charlie Wove. And this is going for $15 a gram. That is one of my strongest strains of flower right now in my store. I have people that's smoking it for recreational or they're trying to get off of marijuana. I also have people that's using it for aromatherapy as well. So definitely burn it. Right now, we're inhaling CBD. So yeah, so it has great benefits for just even inhaling it. So yeah, so definitely try one of our pre-rolls.
My name is Proline, and I am a sales associate here at the Hemp Source. Well, 15 goes for a streak, Wilson, North Carolina. Our tincture starts at 150 milligrams all the way up to 2,000 milligrams. The tincture you put up underneath your tongue, and it's gonna help you generally all over. We also have the salve, which is 1,000 milligrams and 2,000 milligrams, which you can apply directly on your source of pain to your joints. The tincture, the 150 and 300, we usually use that for the kids with the ADHD and it's also used for anxiety. We have so many medicinal properties with our tincture, with our CBD oil. It's used for diabetes, it's used to help arthritis, inflammation, PTSD, anxiety, depression, stress, and insomnia, and many other things. We also have it in the vapes. You can vape it. You can smoke it. And we also have the soaps. And we have the body creams. And the candle that you just like the scents. It's completely natural. It's 100% CBD with 0.3 milligrams of THC.
Great. Edible. Yes, these are our localized honey. It's from
local.
Yes, yes. Mr. Barry Hines is our honey man, and he has made our honey. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so this is infused with the CBD oil as well. So I have anything. So people that's like allergic to the pollen, it's good to take local honey. So we have local honey for those who are allergic with infused with CBD oil. Yes, my great, great edibles that are pretty strong. I recommend those, like people that haven't had an edible before, take it piece by piece. But they are pretty strong and they're very delicious too. So yeah, I got what you need too.
What flavors you got? You got Captain Crunch.
I got Captain Crunch, I got Fruity Rice Crispy Treats, I got gummies, I got hard candy. I got anything you need. And this is also for people that don't want to take the oil or they don't want to smoke. I'm still giving you the great benefit of helping with your health by just eating our snacks.
I bought some gummies today. I got them mostly before my anxiety. I have really, really bad anxiety. Can't even believe I'm doing this right now, but I popped a gummy 20 minutes ago and it helped, so that's great. Honestly, I've always loved hemp. I've used it maybe like for a couple years now. So knowing that there's a store out here that I can just kind of go to, like, makes it convenient.
Just keep calm. It's not marijuana, it's just hemp.
wait.
Oh.